This is the story of five heroes who saved Malibu High School. It all began in 2012 with the bomb threat. Five unlikely teachers were sent to locate the bomb and make sure it was safe for the students. A shimmer of metal caught Maylee's eye. What's that? It was the bomb. Mr. Ryan stepped forward as the time counted down. He defused the bomb. Then Maylee noticed something.
Under your shoes, untied.
A new gas not yet known to mankind was released from the bomb. Miss Ryan, she was given the power to control the environment. Mr. Ryan now has the ability to manipulate the stock market. Miss Gonzalez can now run at the speed of Usain Bolt. Mr. Maylee can stretch his arms twice as long as they already are. The teachers now have superpowers. Except for Carrier, who was tying his shoe.
Shark TV exclusive. Principal Jerry Block is under fire, with a viral video spreading like the plague. The racism against seagulls has escalated to near pandemic proportions. We share this land with these seagulls, and this tyrant is taking that from them.
He doesn't believe in unicorns? This anti-Christmas tree? We can't let this continue. How are we supposed to smell the beautiful smell of Christmas trees?
This is crazy, Phil. I can't have students talk about me like this. I mean, why do they care about seagulls? They're not people. They're seagulls. They fly. That's it. I mean, and have you ever seen a unicorn, Phil? I mean, I know you don't see much, but I mean, a unicorn, I think you'd remember that. I mean, they're stupid. That's what they are. I mean, I've got to get these kids to respect me, and I'll make them respect me.
You can't make kids respect you, Jerry. You have to earn their respect. They're kids, for God's sake. They're children.
Yes, I can earn their respect. I'll cancel all the art programs, yes. I'll cancel drawing. I'll cancel yoga. I'll cancel painting. I'll cancel interpretive dance. I'll cancel film. And best of all, Phil, I'll cancel Shark TV. That'll do it, Phil. That'll do it, Phil. That'll do it. That'll do it.
Guys, I'm gonna show you a little video. Josh, get the lights.
Save this school. Miss Ryan, with your power to control the environment, Mr. Ryan, with your power to control the stock market, Gonzo, with your power to have super speed, and Maylee, with your power to grow really long arms, we might have a chance of defeating Mr. Block.
What about me?
I don't know, man. I'll figure that out later.
Well, what's Block's evil plan?
I'm not sure yet, but whatever it is gonna happen soon.
Attention, students, this is your principal, Jerry Block, speaking. Starting immediately, I have canceled all of the arts programs in Malibu High School. We are implementing what I have come to call Block Schedule. If you are confusing this with regular Block Schedule, then you are wrong. This is Block Schedule. From now on, you will be doing trash pickup instead of lunch, mandatory AP classes, 4 hours of PE, and a dress code. The superintendent is coming in 2 weeks, and if he sees that my block scheduling is working, they will give me a job as the head of the LAUSD school district, and every school in the country will have this schedule implemented into their curriculum. Now, have a good day.
So now we know Block's big plan. So how are we gonna fix this?
Why don't we just tell Block from one professional to another that we don't think this is good for the overall well-being of the school and its students, and hopefully he'll just listen to us.
No, that won't work. We need to breathe. In for six. Hold for seven. Out for eight. Mr. Block will understand that we don't agree with him, and hopefully he'll just stop all this madness.
That's not what we need. We need action. We need to run out our problems.
How about if we go and...
Or we could just wait and hope that Mr. Block comes to his senses.
Literally, all you guys are saying has nothing to do with the problem whatsoever right now.
If you don't think anything's gonna work, why don't you put your apple down and we can have an adult conversation without food in our mouths?
Yeah.
Guys, what if we go?
And you, with your breathing! Peace isn't the solution to everything! You gotta get your hands dirty!
That really hurts my feelings, Jennifer. Maybe if you stopped being so loud all the time, you'd understand that words hurt people.
Yeah.
Okay, I can
even ask. Wait, my God, my idol.
Oh my God.
You need to stop breathing! Not
necessary! You guys won't listen to me, I'm leaving! You don't listen to my ideas, you don't even talk to me!
And you would just be just take me off
the... Hi Jerry, can I come in?
Hi Eric.
Okay.
Please come in.
Should I sit down?
Yes, you may.
Thank you.
So, what brings you to me, Eric?
I was meeting with the other teachers and we're planning on overthrowing your Block schedule, but... I had all these ideas, and they wouldn't even let me use them.
Eric, please, what teachers?
Ms. Gonzalez, Mr. and Mrs. Ryan, and Mr. Maley.
Okay, Eric, okay. I just want you to stay right there. Okay, I'm going to take care of this for you.
Yeah.
God darn the teacher.
Don't be long.
We cannot be fighting ourselves. The real problem is out there with Mr. Block. We have to be a team. We have to work together.
I step outside.
Phil! Jerry's coming. You have to hide. He can't know that you're here.
Hey, everybody. Got a little message from Grapevine, telling me that you guys are trying to stop my block scheduling. Is it true? No? Okay. Well, you know, I've worked a very, very long time to get here. I mean, I worked in Calabasas with a bunch of punk kids. And I'm not gonna be stopped by a couple of hippies who think it's the 1970s and trying to recycle everything. A teacher that runs 20 miles per day pretending that she's so thin and healthy. And you, Alexander Maley. You're okay, you're good. Now, you two are gonna be working the library after school. And you two are gonna work detention. We got Chris Keach in there. He is one of the worst students I've ever worked with. So I want to have this conversation stopped immediately. Now you sit there with those shocked expressions now, but I guarantee you that you're gonna love this schedule.
Hello, this is Jacob Drager, and here's the joke of the day. What do wicked chickens lay? The answer is deviled eggs. Thank you, Malibu. Have a wonderful day. Drager out.
Hey, Phil. I was just wondering if we could go make a coffee run. Could do that, please?
I went last time. Am I going this time?
Okay. Thank you. And...
Hey, John, we gotta go.
It's an emergency.
Okay.
Kim, we need you right now.
What?
This lock's right there from school.
Hey, I'm busy.
Are you eating pretzels again?
Yes, I am.
Put down the pretzels. We gotta go.
I have like six more and I'm going to eat them.
I do not care. Let's go. Mm-hmm.
I'll show you pretzels.
Hey, keep going. Yo voy a ganar. Yo voy a ganar.
Bob! We need your help. You promised.
Fries in here, wanker. Son of a gun. Teacher's gonna pay. Everyone's gonna pay.
What are you guys doing? Where are the students?
Clock scheduling's going down!
Okay. Anyone who stays is fired.
No, I need this job. Goodbye.
No, I'm ahead. I got it. Zuma, it's got to continue.
Where are you guys going?
I've been doing this since 1979. I got to keep going.
Yvonne! Lori! Now! And special guest star, Eric Carrier.
Eric, what are you doing?
You guys wouldn't listen to me. I didn't even get a t-shirt.
That's true.
The email?
Yeah,
I did.
Okay. We're not going to talk about this like civilized people. Let's fight! Attack!
You should stick around!
I put on my red hunting cap when I was in the cab, just for the hell of it. Where are the ducks, you phony?
To be or not to be here! I vote no!
Where'd you go? Jennifer?
Elizabeth was sitting with her mother!
Disrespecting.
No one likes you, bro.
What the hell is that about, you dirty hippie? Okay, you want to fight? Okay, now you just did the wrong thing. The price is wrong, nerd! Waker!
It's been you that's been telling the heroes about my plan.
I've wanted to be principal for so long at this school, and then you step in and just become principal? That's not fair. That's not fair. You know how long it's been since I gave a kid a referral?
Too long! Well, too bad. Stop!
Is this really how you run your school? Because you're definitely not getting this promotion now.
No! Yes! Yes!
Where's Mr. Ryan?
Mr. Ryan. Oh, hey.
After Block's tyranny ended, the teachers went back to their normal routine, and the school returned to its uneventful self. Now the teachers' daily lives continue on until their powers are needed once again. But until then, they wait.
Congratulations.
Would you like the
Oh, no, I hate kids.